Justice has asked, is there any way to do this MBT test on a road tune? No, unfortunately not. And this is really one of the main problems when it comes to performing our tuning on the road. Of course, we would need something that's going to give us instantaneous feedback about the amount of torque the engine is producing while we're adjusting the ignition timing. And that's really impossible out on the road. So this is one of the downsides of road tuning. We're not getting that instant feedback. But of course, if we don't have access to a dyno, then we may have no opportunity but to do this. Now, while there are some downsides, what we actually find though is, particularly if we're tuning on pump fuel, and definitely if we're tuning an engine that's running on pump fuel that's turbocharged or supercharged, we're going to find that most of those engines will be what I refer to as knock limited. So what I mean by this is that when we're advancing the timing on the dyno to find MBT, we're going to find that before we get to MBT timing, so our torque is still increasing every time we advance the timing a degree or two, we're going to find that the engine starts to suffer from knock or detonation. And this is an abnormal type of combustion that can be very damaging to our engine. So when we find the onset of knock or detonation, we can't advance the timing any further. In fact, we need to retard the timing. Now, we're going to find that if that's the case, the knock threshold becomes our limiting factor for how much timing we can use. And this is going to be the same regardless whether we're on the dyno or out on the road. So if we're tuning these sorts of engines, we can actually find that the sort of results we get from our ignition tuning are almost identical on the road or the dyno.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.